A friend recently called me in a panic after she opened the spreadsheet that she updates daily and it was blank, like all the data just gone, and no one knew why. But it was actually pretty easy to recover a prior version of her file, and that's because newer versions of Excel keep a history of your saves. And FYI, both my friend and I are on Office 365 for Windows, but if you're using Excel 2010 or newer, or you're on a Mac, make sure you read in the description of this tutorial for the steps that you'll need to take to recover a prior version of your Excel file. So let's take a look at how we recovered her file. To restore a prior version of your file, the first thing you want to do is open the current version of the file that you want to restore. And in this example, we're already in that file. So once you have that open, go to the File tab of your Excel ribbon and scroll until you find the Info tab. And once here, click on Version History. And once you click on Version History, this is going to open a list of previously saved versions of your file. So the number of past versions that's available to you is going to vary depending on what kind of Office account you have. And if it's for your work and you're using SharePoint, what settings your company has set. So this might look a little different for you than it does for me. But once here, just click on the version that you want to open it. And this file is going to open in a new window. So a quick note here, if the difference between your current file and the prior version is really small, you may not always be able to tell that you're in a new window. But notice here at the top that the file name is now referencing a version number. And also this version file is a read-only file. And this is so you can look it over and confirm that it is the version that you need. And if it's not, just close it and go back to the list and select a different file. But I'm gonna stick to that one. And once you have the version that you want, you can either copy this content to a separate file and save it separately, or if you want to restore this version, you'll need to go back to the original file, close it, then click Restore to restore your file. You can see that now what was that prior version that we chose has that same file name as the original, and it says it was just now modified. And again, if you're using Excel 2010 or newer, or you're using a Mac, make sure to look in the description of this tutorial for the steps that you'll need to take to recover an older version of your Excel file. Thanks for watching. And for more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.